Jeremy Hunt is the key to defending the Tory party from the Liberal Democrat challenge in the Blue Wall, a former cabinet minister has said. Former Home Office Minister Norman Baker claimed that, were Mr. Hunt to win a leadership race and become Prime Minister, he would be well positioned to win back voters from the Liberal Democrats. He said Mr. Hunt's position as a moderate and a former Remain voter would help deal with any Liberal Democrat resurgence in the Southern Blue Wall. Mr. Baker also said that the former health secretary is untainted by the current Partygate scandal as he is outside of the cabinet. This comes as Boris Johnson is facing increasing calls to resign over the mounting crisis. The Liberal Democrats have had success in recent by-elections with the party winning North Shropshire from the Tories in December, taking a seat the Conservatives have held since its inception almost 200 years ago. Lib Dem candidate Helen Morgan overturned a majority of almost 23,000 votes to win the seat. Before that, the party overturned a 16,000 Conservative majority in the Chesham and Amersham by-election in June, a seat which had been held by the Conservatives for almost 50 years. But Mr. Baker said a Tory party led by Mr. Hunt, the former health secretary, would be able to tackle this threat and win back votes for the Conservatives. Speaking to express.co.uk, he said, if the Tories had any sense they would support Hunt, because he is untainted by what has gone on recently. He is outside the cabinet. He has had quite a good run in his current role as chair of the Health Select Committee. And from the Tories' point of view, he is well positioned to try and see off the Lib Dem challenge in the Blue Wall. Because he is seen as a moderate and a Remainer and would deal with that end of the country. Earlier this week, the Prime Minister was accused of having a birthday party in No. 10 Downing Street during lockdown. ITV News reported that Mr. Johnson and around 30 people attended the event in the Cabinet Room and ate picnic food from Marks & Spencer. There have been numerous other reports of parties across Downing Street and Whitehall during lockdown, including a BYOB party organised by the Prime Minister's principal private secretary Martin Reynolds.